Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 7th standard maths chapter 2 exercise 2.2 third question, and here they have given some products. We have to multiply and we have to reduce it into lowest form. If it is improper fraction, we have to convert into mixed fraction. Now first question, 7 into 3 by 5, here whole number is there, so we are going to multiply. 7 3s are 21 divided by 5. So 21 divided by 5 is improper fraction. We are going to convert into mixed fraction. So in 21, 4 5s are there. So 4 5s are 20, remaining 1, 1 by 5. Next question, 4 into 1 by 3. When we are multiplying numerator, 4 into 1 is equal to 4 divided by 3 is equal to, in 4 we have 1, 3 is there, 1, and remaining 1 is there, that remainder we return in the numerator and denominator is 3, 1, 1 by 3. Next question is equal to 2 into 6 by 7, we have to multiply. 6 2s are 12 divided by 7 is equal to, now this is also improper fraction, we have to convert into mixed fraction. In 12 we have only 1 7 is there, so that is written in the whole part, and the remaining 12 minus 7 is equal to 5 divided by the remainder divided by the divisor 7, denominator is 7 is equal to. Next fourth question, 5 into 2 by 9, 5 2s are 10 divided by 9 is equal to, in 10 we have only 1 9 is there, so we are writing 1, and the remainder 1 is there, that is written in the numerator divided by 9 is equal to. Next second question, 2 by 3 into 4, we have to multiply the numerator and this whole number. 4 2s are 8 divided by 3, and 8 we have 2 3s are there, so 2 3s are 6, remaining 2 divided by 3, 2 2 by 3. And next question, 6th one is equal to 5 6 are 30 divided by 2 is equal to, if it is possible to simplify we can simplify, here 30 divided by 2 we can simplify by second table, so 15 2s are 30, we don't have any remainder, so whole number we have everything. And next one, 11 4s are 44 divided by 7 is equal to, in 44 how many 7s are there? We can check it now. 5 7s are 35, 6 7s are 42. So 6 7s are 42, remaining 2 is there, 6 2 by 7. Next 8th question, 20 into 4 by 5. If it is possible here itself, we can simplify. If it is possible, now we can simplify here itself. 20 into 4 by 5, 1 5 is 5, 4 5 is 20, so now 4 into 4 is there, 4 4 is 16. And next 13 1s are 13 divided by 3 is equal to, in 13 we have 4 3s are 12, 4 3s are 12, remaining 1 is there, so remainder is written in the numerator and denominator 3. Next 10th question, 15 into 3 by 5, if it is possible we can simplify here itself, so 15 into 3 by 5, 1 5 is 5, 3 5s are 15, now 3 3s are 9, so we are getting whole number now. That's all students, if you are having any doubts and if you want to give any suggestions, you can give it in the comments box and share it with your friends and subscribe our channel. Keep supporting. Thank you.